Okay, it's Earlene Bacon here with Team Living in Overflow. Today, I wanted to show you guys how I made my Thieves household cleaner, okay? Very simple. This is the only cleaner that I clean with, okay? It's plant-based, non-toxic, chemical-free. Who don't love chemical-free? You know, like, who really wanna wear a mask while they are cleaning, huh? And gloves. So, you know, when I'm cleaning, I'm getting a boost to my immune system. Thanks to Young Living Thieves Household Cleaner. So let me tell you, I have a glass bottle here, okay? And on that bottle, it tells you to use one capful or half a teaspoon of the cleaner, okay? So it takes very little of this, y'all. Normally, you would put only one cap. Do y'all see how small this cap is? Okay, this is like a half a teaspoon like it says. But I like to use two caps. That's just me, that's just what my preference, okay? And I'm going to just simply add this on in here. And see, I just actually, so I won't pour too much out at one time when I'm using it. I just puncture me a little hole in there. And I like to use my neat little funnel here to keep me from making a mess, okay? All right, makes it much easier. Okay, I do two caps of that. I use this for everything, y'all, from glass to stainless steel to my counters to my floors, tubs, toilets, everything, okay? And now we need 16 ounces of water. That's two cups, okay? Two cups. Don't make a mess like I did, y'all. Pay attention. Okay. So I try to pour slowly because, you know, the little bubbles and all will come up. And you just put your cup on. Now, if you want to add more, you know, essential oil, some people like to add lemon, citrus, fresh, lavender, whatever you like. But I usually make my own wipes. Okay, see how this spilled a little bit? This is actually good because now I'm gonna use it to clean off my counters. How about that? That simple. For example, going straight from here to my, okay, you don't have to use that much, okay? See here, everything. Yeah. Stainless steel. I can do the same thing with my, so you can spray it on there. Spot clean, handles. No, it would not leave streaks. I'm like loving it. Because the stainless steel cleaner I used to use left streaks, okay? So I used to have to go back over it and use different things, and I don't have to do that anymore, okay? Now, since this is so wet, I'm gonna change it out. Glass. Look at this. Ooh. Look at this, y'all. Done. No streaks. It's gonna dry perfectly clear. I don't know what y'all, where you been? But if you don't know about the Thieves Household Cleaner, I'm gonna need y'all to, you know, get in touch with your girl. I will get you hooked up. I will help you to save money. I get this for literally nothing. Truly, sometimes nothing. Because I have points that I earn with my membership. And a lot of times I don't pay anything for it. So I would love to show you my strategy for how I save money. It can help you, even if you're on a budget, I can help you live chemical-free, toxin-free. All right, guys, thank y'all again for watching and continue living in what? Overflow. Like this video, subscribe to this video. To my channel, subscribe to my channel. Make sure, hit the subscribe button to my channel. I'm so used to stalking on Facebook. Continue living in overflow.